Right, welcome everyone back to Manhunt. Now, of course, I mean, the game has run through a few bugs and whatnot. Well, of course, to be honest, I installed a few new things, and, well, for one, you can probably tell, I mean, that everything looks a whole lot more sharp as well, too. Hell, I mean, even a lot more spooky as well, too, right? Because, I mean, let's be honest, I mean, at first I saw that guy, but, I mean, now that you don't see him, it gets a bit spooky, doesn't it? Anyways, let's get a move on with the play button. Besides, I mean, I feel like you're probably... maybe a little something I'm missing. Right, and this abomination breaks loose. Abomination. Right. Yeah, so clearly I... well... Right. Did it work? No, I just feel... my brain feels violated, but whatever.
Suspect is believed to be in the area. Approach with extreme caution. He is armed and is considered to be highly dangerous.
Yeah, no shit, highly dangerous. You know, look at those SWAT vans and whatnot. Makes give them the regret that I should have, there we go. Give me a second. And he did. What's the point, of course, in taking, let's say, a gun that I don't want to use them all, right? But yeah, I mean, give me a bit of a second, I'll get it in a bit, but... yeah, I also have a more sharper little too. My brain feels a bit more fucked little too, but hey, what really matters is your leg, right? Of course it does, of course it does. Putting me some ammo little too.
Oh shit, I don't like the looks of this.
Hey. Ah shit, I'm
going to lamp. There's something here. I must be tripping myself. Boy, he's a fast bastard.
Oh yeah, indeed. Fuck.
Fuck.
This guy's
getting a little
crazy,
guys.
Right. Right, at least the painkillers do work this time. Because, you know, the issue that I had to know before I was recording this one... for one, the NVIDIA Shadowplay HUD was completely gone. And second, that the painkillers, they went to the inventory. Now, what do I mean by that? I don't know, they just simply wouldn't work or whatnot. Maybe a cut feature that this game wasn't supposed to have, but, well...
rolling season.
You can really tell, I mean, how well it works. Now, it clearly works so darn well. And you gotta love as well too, I mean, how much these officers care for each other. Right. There's a SWAT guy over there. And most likely gonna have a submachine gun, which you're gonna be all that pretty, eh? At least the game, you know, works a whole lot more, looks a whole lot better, I'll give it that.
That's the problem in this country. We leave them to breed on the streets and... what the...
I don't think so, buddy, old pal. Shotgun shells. I would really want them, to be honest. Not good. That guy with the...
I think he doubled back.
Right. He's definitely gonna go down here. I mean, he's definitely gonna go down here. I'm sure of it, I'd say. I'm more than sure of it.
You know you want to, you sick bastard.
I know, right?
There's our target.
There was your target. That's odd. Wait. It's because... ammunition... I'm gonna see the text on the top. I mean, that's pretty much it. Oh, that's why. Fuck me. Anyway, they're gonna go off with this one over here. Right. I don't know if the patch did, you know, mod a few things or whatnot, which, to be honest, I wouldn't be surprised, but if it does, then, well...
Who's there?
Who there? I don't know.
I'll be a... I could have sworn.
Here it comes. There you go. It feels good now, doesn't it? Tell me. It does feel all that good, doesn't it? See, but say, mow down with the... to be shot down with the freaking submachine gun day in and day out, right? Our friend over there is probably making his way over here to speak. Well, if he does, I'll be more than ready. Big mistake, dear pal.
You're down in the shadows.
Keep an eye on him.
And there you have it. He tagged me real good as well too, so yeah, there's that. At least I got myself near a checkpoint, so I guess it couldn't be all that bad, right? Quite the fact that enough, you know, and kill the guy is... Again, I mean, if I had a crowbar, which... Clearly you can tell that I don't have. And you know what? Mr. Gordon Freeman? You have every right to be disappointed at me. You have, indeed, all the right to be disappointed because... Let's be honest, if I was like that, then I wouldn't even survive Black Mesa.
You should have done a little sweep for now. Nip this problem in the bud.
Oh, do tell me, do tell.
I can possibly dish out a little CCPD justice. I cornered the pump. Give me some backup.
Ah, probably a SWAT guy.
Street trash. He's armed to the teeth. Give me some support here.
Bro, if I had a grenade by now.
Damn, I can't. You gave me the slip!
This is the last time I put my name down for overtime. Break him!
Woo!
He's high on drugs or something. Why? Can I get the call? Should have pulled a phone out of the wall.
I know he's over there. He just waits.
He's a psychopath! I'm not going after him without some backup. Just another indication that this city is going to hell.
Yeah, and you know what the best part is? There's painkillers on the inside the fence.
That's our man! He's armed to the teeth! Give me some support here!
Oh yeah,
stinking hobo!
It should already be painfully obvious by now.
I'm not going to lose that crazy ass mother by myself!
Well, I mean, he is by himself, right? So... Addiction to that, or over there.
Street! Subdue that sick punk! I cornered the pump! Give me some backup!
Ha! That was so fucking close, I'll tell you that, too.
Did you see him move? Like a cat with his tail on fire!
Yeah, that's what you get for shooting with a shotgun. I don't appreciate that kind of shit there, mister. Right. Clearly, I mean, you can see up over there what the, whatever that thing is. It's a clear dead giveaway how bad things can go, and I'm not gonna risk myself to go out there. No, I mean, why would I? Got myself a nice, good wire over here in case we need to, you know, kill some... Smack some bitches. Well, if there is gonna be a bitch alive, you know, after that. Alright, so what am I looking after here? Make your way to the end of the train yard. The end of the train yard, oh dear. Now this will be something. I mean, there's nothing haunting me as far as some rats and bodies in the rain as well too. And yeah, I could have blown them up. Well, maybe next time, right? A bullet in the pocket is always a higher chance of living a firefight, isn't it? I'll leave the plastic bag for now. There's a safe point over there. And I don't know, bam, I see myself quite a lot of... You might have a lot of things. I can't really tell for sure if they would really be in the yard. You can jump from wagon to wagon with these big gaps. Alright, automatic like this.
I'm a cop, so don't try anything.
Okay, that worked. Oh dear. They haven't heard a single thing. What a shame. Oh dear. Oh fuck. Yeah, about that. You see, it's the submachine guns. These guys are AI. They don't really, how shall I say? We'll never go up against him with a shotgun, unless, you know, I don't know. There are no exceptions for that. I know. I should probably go with the submachine gun. Yeah, that's one thing I should do. I mean, if I'm lucky and unlucky at the same time to run across a SWAT officer, which so happens to be carrying a submachine gun. Well, here's the bad news. I mean, there ain't gonna be no cop over here with a submachine gun right now. And of course, you know, these guys are just babbling about food in the rain. I mean, I wouldn't blame them. It's cold, it's dark, and wet. Right, there's no way to let you go past it. And I have no clue how to go in to get in there. But if it's a sniper rifle over there, yeah? I mean, at this point over here, the game is obviously giving, like, say, so many different things, and, you know, it's being like, here are some things, you know, just, decide what you want to do with these things. I just don't care what to do about that anymore. Bird. Oh, shit. Ha! Why are you shooting down birds so goddamn entertaining? I don't know. Of course, also, if it was to get the sniper rifle, just stop down over here and it'll just fall down. And boom, a sniper rifle to my collection. Let's be honest, also, I mean...
checking something out.
Let's be honest. In a place like this, I mean, right, time to haul ass out of here. Oh, already, you bastard! Right.
Police! Freeze!
I don't think so, pal.
Take him down, it looks like he's resisting arrest!
No. I love the shotgun. It's clear it's not gonna be the solution for everything, and yeah, that. Oh, we have those guys that are under shit up ahead. I mean, it's clearly gonna be a no easy way out, and even when they're not seeing you, they still manage to pull out this shit.
Beat him!
Ah. At least four these guys. Hey, faggot, I'm over here. Thank you, Les. Oh yeah, that's a good thing you already provided. Quit being such a bit of an Olympic. Come over here. Where the hell is he going? There he goes. Where's he going? Well, got fucked, I'd say. It's a bummer, I admit. It's a bummer. But you know what? I can use that to my advantage in a way. I mean, I guess I could. Also, I mean, if this would be more of a, well, RPG style game, if you can say that that way. Hey, I mean, I would probably expend inventory more than being this basic, let's say, small slot thing and whatnot. I would make it something more Resident Evil-ish. I mean, if you get the gist of what I'm saying.
Get me some of them crack pills that flyboys used in the Gulf.
Oh, do tell.
Need some help over here!
Woo! That's two down. No, he didn't see me. That's how much I need to end. Fuck. And yes, I admit, you can never fully see them all that well. I mean, unless, you know, you can see, like, the human eyes, which is, like, your window to the soul. Problem is about the submachine gun, that, with each kill, you only have at least, half a magazine, so... If you want, at least you have myself a good stable, so I would recommend, let's say, getting kills with at least using less than a half a magazine. It's a little too late for that, don't you think? Right, anyway, I'm at the end here of the thing. An ambush. What do you think? God damn it, Cash. You walked right into it.
CCPD! Hold it right there!
Dispatch! Dispatch! We've got the bastard!
Really?
Put your fucking hands up! Shoot that cop killer, son of a
bitch! Why did the Black Ops guy save me? Well. I got a taser. What is this thing in 2004? I don't remember being any. But anyway, let's get a move on. Gotta leave no evidence.
What the fuck is this?
Looks like the Black Ops guy isn't all that happy. Right, wrong side of the tracks, the view of innocence.
But Mr. Starkweather refuses to comment on these allegations. At this point, it is unclear as to whether or not he will ever be allowed to direct again. This is...
Right, Black Ops.
You know what? I don't give a fuck what Starkweather wants. Maybe today I kill you, maybe not. Kill the camera.
Oh, wow. This feeling...
It is your day. Shit. What the fuck is that? The support. Repeat. Send it. Oh, shit.
Yeah, you can clearly guess, I mean, what the hell that thing is. Great. So, my only savior, if you, I guess you can call it... And they want to stay off hiding. I'll take a glass shard. I mean, the only close thing I'll ever get to the knife right now, isn't it? Besides... Ow!
No, I can't see him, but I know he pulled up over there.
Alright, I got more Black Ops over here. They're carrying heavy pistols. That's where I can tell. AKA Deagles. Sure, I mean, with the armband,
it's
you
just
can...
a matter of time, asshole.
Indeed, indeed.
You're not getting out of Carter alive. Don't worry about it.
These guys are somewhat basically like a... How can you say a basically like a bit of a... handler, right?
Gonna piss on your corpse when we're done with you.
Right, I mean, I was about to kill that guy, but...
Are you sure you're giving this your undivided attention?
Ah, man, I really like these Black Ops guys. I really like them.
Scared to show your face?
Even though they're complete dickwads, but, I mean...
Come on,
I'm sorry, but it has to be done, right? Don't worry, I'll config that. What the hell? How did they get a double kill? Oh, what the hell? Right. Well, basically it's a bit of a clear message. I mean, whatever's out there, it's not all that friendly. I mean, that's a Black Ops guy. I mean, like, literally ripped apart to shreds and everything. Sure, I mean, I could feel like I could get myself around with the, well, he too is dead. And how are those guys that are actually unhated all too? Right. I like pistol cards more, but I'll go with it. Unfortunately, as cool as these Black Ops guys may be, I mean, they're the enemy. And when the enemy is the enemy, then you leave me no choice. So this is clearly where the thing kind of came through. That must have a glass shard too. Pile of meat and everything. I feel like they should probably be on the side of the Black Ops guy right now, but well, you know whose paycheck, so plead not gonna work. I plead, I mean, that's gonna work. I'm not gonna work out so well. I'm sorry, but it has to be done. That's the bad thing about the shotgun. It's pretty inaccurate, even up close it will too. And these guys only gave me enough at least for a... well, for a full load. Mazes. Definitely not claustrophobic, and definitely a good time to be at least one of these ones. Got ourselves into the glass shard. Hell, me, I mean, whenever we
shoot to kill, repeat, shoot to kill, both targets.
Both?
I got my sector covered. Nobody's coming through this way.
Or so as he thinks, right? Or so as he thinks. Well. They're gonna take forever to get over here, aren't they? Yeah, they most likely will. They most likely will. I took this shit for granted, and that was my downfall, I'd say. Oh, look at that, that didn't even work a single thing. Well then, waiting. Well, you thought this submachine gun was pretty bad? Then meet his big brother, the assault rifle. Fucking hell. Can't rely too much on these things all the damn time. I'm gonna need to get myself something much more powerful at best, you know? Give me a sub rifle. Then maybe we can...
We've got the scope.
Well, that worked out well. Right. It's a bit of a change of plans, I guess. Our friend over there, the sniper, there, got himself a place for a... If only we were more of a max pain shooter, right? If only it was. Sure, of course, you can see about the rendering and whatnot, that is not all that different, isn't it? Inside, I mean. Matters. I mean, how ready you are. It never does, I'd say.
Wait up.
Time to get the hell out of here. At least one I can take out of time, but Jesus Christ. Yeah, now they're gang hunting me now. That's one, well, was one down. Problem is, his buddy was outside an assault rifle, and a hard-on for me as well, too. We got the actual people crucified on a bunch of them there, too. What gives? And just like that. Great. Needed the ammo. Fucking hell. Yeah, it'd be quite better if I didn't, you know, pull the trigger at the bush. If it wasn't for they was, I'd know. I mean, I'm surrounded by these two guys, you know. One the front, one the back, and yeah. I mean, as you know, the shotgun is probably my best bet, you know. Sure, I mean, it's a bit of a way of whatnot, but if we're not ready, I mean, this shit's gonna be like Dark Souls. Ready? One, two, three. Ah! Oh, fuck me! Get the hell out of here now! And where else you want me to run? And sure, I should always aim for the head too, but... Again, I mean, it does look like that the shotgun is gonna be my best bet. Shoot the pistol and whatnot. And again, I mean, since this park is more symmetrical in so many different ways. Yeah, it just really wouldn't make any difference. Right. That's a bit of a problem, ain't it? Alright, fuck it. Hi, motherfucker! I'm surrounded. Eh, whatever. I only think this is easy, well, think again.
It ain't.
And I'm even on the fetish difficulty, which is essentially the easiest, quote unquote.
Okay, I got it. Just want to get through this thing in one piece, that's all.
No, I mean, apparently stealth takedown is the only viable option over here, I guess.
I don't know. It was big, whatever it was.
It was big, whatever it was, she said.
Starting another.
assault rifle now. Only 10 rounds in the magazine, that's it. I would stand, you know, quite a, I do stand, you know, quite a bit of a fighting chance against them somewhat. The only difference is that, how might I say, I don't know. We got two of them over here.
Scared to show your face? Come on, what are you afraid of?
Right. Our dude over here is also shot down a little too. 20 rounds, just like my favorite mag. Now time to double time it out of here too. Well, gardeners are complaining about their pay job. Probably had a similar ending, I guess. What a thrill. When you're so free, look at my eyes. Knife and running. Right? I mean, what better way to describe it? I don't think so, buddy. Now time to hide.
Target is trying to be sneaky. Over.
This dude just really didn't give a shit about his... But just be shot in the head? Right. Is he really gonna stay stuck over there? At least someone that cares, I guess? I don't know. What the fuck is taking so long? The wall thing. Did it work? No, it didn't. Right. Wait. Ah, fuck! There, finally! I got a full mag though, at least. You got a shotty. Surely the grab level 2 should I be ways to find, right? No clue, I mean, what the hell is a mace? Lee is gonna be disappointed for that. Now with this gun, I stand much better fighting chance now, do I? Ah, shit! Get fucked. No painkiller though, sadly. And I knew it. A safe point. I'll get you, motherfucker. Yeah, about that. I didn't know if it had a assault rifle or not, or a shotgun or whatever. There are, let's say, like three, you know, variations like this could fall into. Shotgun, pistol, or assault rifle. I know, right? Oh, fuck me. Asshole! Ah, it was so close. Whatever. Besides, I mean, I know I got a few jump on the side, you know. Just, waiting. Maybe it was those guys. I mean, that ambushed me from there. Maybe, no, maybe. And since we got the assault rifle, might as well just snake eater my way through this, right? The spark is now over here. Is quite a bit of a death zone. Can't really say for sure. I mean, who ambushed me here or whatnot? But you know what? Only one way to find out. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Got a sniper over there too. Well, yeah, sure, they may have shot, I mean, well, sniper rifle, their advantage and whatnot. Whatever. This thing, you know, the assault rifle is OP in range, I'll give it that.
Okay. Yeah,
perfect. Got a dude over there as well too, I bet. I mentioned nail him once with a sniper rifle. Clearly, I mean, that ain't gonna happen again. Oh, whatever. I better stop taking things for granted. Right, if we give away that, I should stop sprinting. This idea, I feel like we got a bit of a company to work here. You dickbag! Maybe it was a backup as well too in the stairs, maybe. The cockwaffle, get him. And his black ops relative will too. I'll tell you something. These assault rifles sure are the shit. And they are indeed quite something, aren't they? You got spooked? And I spoop ya? Don't worry.
Ain't no hiding from the CU boys.
Thank you for the ammo. Now, boy.
Watch those shadows. He could be baited. He's on the move.
Shit. me. Going in. What a fake. There are more of them down here, I'm sure of it. Outside, a main guy sniper over there covering the perimeter. Would be more appropriate if I use the deagle on him. Probably. Sure, get a good whiff about how beautiful the night is, isn't it? Get fucked. Maybe there might be no way to fight all these guys, I don't know. I sure got, you know, the main objective right here. Got them both. Well, all three of them, to be honest. Bada bing, bada bop, bada boom. And of course, all three got our outraged fellas over here. Could I get sniper rifle? Sure I could, but I don't really feel like getting it, you know? What do you know? They're all using the deagle. No painkillers around here, aren't there? Amazing. Great. Even more squadrons. Time to get a move on, I guess. I don't know. Nope, no way out. Fuck. Well then, well. Actually not quite done yet, I mean there's still someone here in the to the left.
What the hell?
get fucked. No painkillers around though, sadly. At least for now, I'd say. At least for now. Oh boy, Mr. Stark, rather. I think I would really, really would want for one of your autographs by now. There are black ops everywhere, and I don't know if I should probably be going around like this. Maybe this is the way to go. I don't know. Besides, I mean... There we go. There you go. Oh dear. Oh, they make quite a bit of a mess. And that pig squealing.
Have you locked the elevator? Nobody gets anywhere near Starkweather. Give me the key.
Yes, sir.
I want you to go down to the basement and turn off the motor. We can't be safe with these two bastards running around. We're on it, sir.
Oh dear. The Cerberus guards, you use them, I know where you are. Ouch. Cerberus, Black Ops, I don't care. They got, yeah, you've got assault rifles too. Fair enough. Right. Ha! Fair enough. I could, but no. Don't seem to be really all that appealing. Yeah, well, right on the camera. How didn't that break? Whatever. Right, time to get the hell out of here too, though. Shine, I probably should have saved that one, but still. In a place like this, I much rather not take any chances, to be honest. Oh, good. I'd say.
Copy that request for support. Hang in there, guys. Help is coming.
Really now? Even though, I mean, I don't think it would be the point of, actually murdering every one of these guys along the way, but you know what? Fuck it. And if this is Mr. Starkweather's house, then, I don't know if it might be dark, but some things really do look quite a bit fucked up, in my opinion. Get fucked. I don't think so, buddy, old pal. Or should I say pally, old buddy? Right. would really, really want that ammo. Where the fuck am I? What is the point of this room?
Sir, one of them is not responding. We have to boot you somewhere more secure. I want that asshole's head on a spike, Sergeant. It will be a pleasure, sir. Escort him upstairs.
Escort him upstairs. I'm pretty sure that, I took down an army before with this door and whatnot, so yeah. You know, I had a bit of a shot. Old game mechanic. I don't really blame him. You gotta love, how fast, you know, the, your assault rifle days are over, buddy, old pal. We gotta have some here in stock, which is some good generosity, might I add.
Sir, one of them is not responding. We have to boot you somewhere more secure. I want that asshole's head on a spike, Sergeant. It will be a pleasure, sir. Escort him upstairs.
I'm a lot confident from here. Well, if that's the case, then I can already have myself quite a bit of a clear idea how things are. Yeah, whatever. It's a good guy. It's a beautiful house. I'll give him that. Get fucked. The guy with the assault rifle is the biggest threat to me right now. Right, I definitely need to heal up a bit. Haunted house. Ooh, must be a ghost around here somewhere. Oh. Ah, dear. I should probably get more familiarized with this house before moving on and whatnot. Clearly, I mean, he's bound to move from point A to point B.
Tango, in my sector.
Shit. Shoot him down like the old bitch he is. I know there's another one out here somewhere. And lo and behold, I was right. Whatever. Gotta get that out of the way. He's not gonna move. This guy is so clueless, I kind of feel bad for him, but at the same time, I don't. At least 20 rounds should be more than enough to give me a nice, good old firefight. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I know, I don't need all the tutorial that.
Reinforcements are on their way.
Piece of shit. Again, if there even is some reinforcements, right? You'd be all tactic cool over here. It's a bar. Where else would I get out of this thing, right? Ah, fuck! Ah, shit! Out! They're using pistols and everything. But even that, I mean, I shouldn't take that for granted, I guess. He already lost track of me already. Jesus Christ. The hell this faggot went this time? Well, that's what I'm asking you first. Shit. Nasty pride, that one I don't want to deny. Right. A bitch. Right. There's too many of them in there. Assault rifles are just overpowered, I'll tell you that.
Careful of those shadows. It's a stinky fuck.
can't see shit with these goggles while they're wearing them. Too bad. Goddamn. Ah. Oh yes, definitely. I love, you know, being, let me say, restricted by this liberal of a fucking pillar. Of course, also, I mean, this game is a bit of a clear giveaway that, you know, how might I say, it's not, you know, all this direct at best. Getting some things done, I'll tell you that. Jesus fucking Christ. In the ample passageway, I guess. Love the assault rifles when they appear out of nowhere. Okay guys, what's up? And snuffs up an assault rifle up your face and whatnot. I just love it. Absolute dickery. I get one done, and the end, and right around the corner, just waiting. Fuck it, I get one. It's a game about sneaking, a game about hiding. Not about, say, going around acting a little blazy and whatnot. Even though, I mean, it clearly would be all that, all the more fun, I guess. I mean, these guys are Black Ops, so... And if you think about it, too, I would have to play by their rules. Bullshit, you don't see me here. I'm not here. You were just shooting me a moment ago, then he just... Oh my god. You absolute son of a bitch. That before it, I'll pay for that. I would really, really want more ammo for this assault rifle. Nice chandelier. Then I get a little bit closer, you know, and it would definitely need that precious ammo. Here it comes. Slow but steady.
Come on, what are you afraid of?
Ah! done with this asshole yet. I'll definitely get myself some more painkiller though. And I think you know where to get them, I think. Got over here checked up. Ready for a bottle of booze over there. That of course. That little pick-me-up, I'd say at best. Well, you know what I mean. Upon the part of the glitch as well too, I mean, I can kind of see as well too that the painkiller that's supposed to pick up in that case. Now, what I mean by that is pretty simple. Of course, I mean, painkillers like medicine, you just pick them up and take it anywhere, right? So essentially, the same could be said about the painkillers, just pick them up and take them anywhere, but I don't know what the case would be, so whatever glitches and errors that could have taking place and whatnot, so yeah, I suppose. Alright, bit of a recon of the air first. Got a camera inside. Right. What luck, I'd say. Surveillance. This boy is asking for it, I'd say. Not supposed to search for that kind of stuff, eh? Well, gotta love how they just keep on, let's say, cussing each other up. The damn door just closing all of a sudden. Oh, that's why. That son of a bitch is hiding behind a door. Oh my god, that's why. Oh dear. Probably gonna see a bone down there as well too, I suppose. You kind of give out a little sum as well too. You know, kind of a bit of a rank. And I'm gonna try my luck downstairs, you know, and well, hopefully try my best not get killed and slaughtered by whatever the hell that would be.
Thank you.
There's little no cover as well too. Blackout guys are everywhere. At least for now. Bullshit. Man, this AI, I'll tell you that. My good friend, please. Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
He's quicker than the devil. I lost him. Ain't no hiding from the thief.
Is that a guy to find? Right. One, two. Could you, hurry the fuck up a bit? Huh. Of course the gun would be missing. Of course it would. Why else wouldn't it? That's why the guy in the security office or whatnot. Can I make a way outside? There goes for that about surveillance. Good grief. Jesus fucking Christ, I'd say. Got back up just two guys.
Face it, you're not getting out
of Carter alive. Face it, you're not getting out of Carter alive. Should I? Probably not. Motherfucker! Where did he come from? These guys have the AI of the civilian Grand Theft Auto. Absolute dickwad, I'd say. Fast, you know, the L drops when in combat like this. Can't go through over here yet. If they really want me that bad, they might as well just up it. I ain't staying behind for these guys. Besides, I mean, since my focus is more of a, the assault rifle than anything else, you should probably say just switch out, you know, the weaponry. Something I'm gonna be need more than anything else, I'd say. Nope. That is, I mean, if it's still here, which it is, thankfully. This time, I'll be able to lure them in, slash them up, and hey, probably get myself some shit nobody got them easy, I suppose. Let's say zigzag, zigzag, zigzag all damn time.
Negative on that contact.
I probably got on the thing. Just gotta get the attention. These guys! They're literally asked to be shot at, I'll tell you that. Quite literally. This will be something, I guess. That he's dead. Right.
Jeez, he's quicker than the devil. I lost him.
A guy really all that for up there? This might take quite a bit of while, I guess. There he is. One is quite fast down the stairs while the other takes us fucking... takes so goddamn long.
No hiding from the CU boys.
Cerberus Union.
Not a trace of the bastard.
Could you,
no saving this guy. Back to the job at hand.
I don't think so. Besides, at least I would believe like this people would be more of a concerned kill, I guess. I know some dudes over here are quite skeptical as all hell.
Go, go, go!
Jesus! Motherfucker! I was afraid that that was gonna happen. Fuck! I tell you, man, these guys have the... The target's up over there. I know it for sure. That went well. What the hell not, right? I don't know if the viewpoint is just kind of a bit, I don't know, gets in the way or what. This is late at night, I don't know.
Come on, show yourself.
Yeah, I have the urge, you know, I just have the urge. Don't you have anything
like
better to do?
No one's telling us shit.
Oh, fuck it. Clearly I should have taken the sickle. I know I definitely should have.
Don't get ahead, dangerous this guy is. He's a human and a bullet will drill his skull like any other.
I just admit, at times it can be quite easy to trick them, but...
He's a goner.
But at the same time, I mean... Oh, I just hate them so goddamn much, I'll tell you that. And of course, I gotta make a race out here, though, for some pain... For just some lousy painkillers. Thank you. I know. Maybe not doing this properly. Just even bat an eye. Alrighty, good to know. I could go in there, but I'll get shot at
this.
Gate off.
I'm checking it out.
I'll check it out. I'll kill you this time, you old shit.
What is this? A game of hide and seek?
Oh, you bet it is. Now turn around, big boy.
It's clear.
Don't bullshit me. Of course, you know someone did hear that. Too. What the fuck are they shooting at? You know, the decision of some things. And of course, you got a dude over there. He's just keeping taking guard over here. Of things I learned the hard way. Do us a favor and stop shooting the fucking door out. Swear to God, mate. Of course, I know. I do need the key. And what better ways all too? I mean, that head is a bit of a safe point. I don't know which one here could be better, but fuck it, I guess. And of course, I know as well too that shoot on the camera, and more of them will come in. So leave that one out, spare. At least for now, I'd say. At least for now. Now, I mean, the question is how, I mean, do they have to continue with more of those guys? Supposing the fact that, well, let's say, I just killed the guy in surveillance and shit. It shouldn't be anything else. I mean, this game like from 2004. Surveillance should be pretty basic by now, I guess. You fucking autist! Whatever. Okay, yeah, I mean, it's pretty simple. I mean, shoot that door. I mean, not just whack it, but he whacked it, and then it became, let's say, Swiss cheese for everyone. Oh, dear. I got two of them already. Well, then. That's one down. I swear, it's this guy over here. Right. Sure, I mean, the other ones are not a bit of a problem, but, you know, the gas will just take cover behind the door all the damn time. Sweet God, I want to tear his limbs off. But, you know, just a bit of a question, I mean, I know I'm basically gonna die at some point, so... So, I guess... Oh, look at that! No more research, no more backups. Best part is you can't shift the see enemy sights, can ya? Really? Can ya? Hold on. I mean, like, you see, like, it's aim, like, from one way. See, I gotta get straight out the other one a little too. So, I got forwards, back, straight left, right, run, sneak, look back, peek left, peek right. First person, pause menu, action, use, reload, da-da-da-da-da. Nah, not really. Pretty straightforward, I guess. And why the fuck do I always keep taking the wrong route? Where the fuck am I? Good to know there's a painkiller over here, too. I knew where it was, I mean, probably would be even better now, wouldn't it? Pretty much pointless to destroy the cameras now. Pretty much pointless, I'd say. So, buddy, old pal. Right. Unfortunately, I mean, since he banged me up pretty good, I'll have to take a bit of a painkiller down there. Yeah, hopefully get myself some more ammo for my, well, AR-15 in that case. This ain't the right way to go. The way is right here, through here, and boom! Some more, well, propane tanks here too. Still running, stamina even recovering a little too. Got no way for this glorious leader to survive, eh? Well, they're both dead. Everyone's dead, to be honest. So, you know, we probably think we'd be, just sneak around. No, thankfully, I guess. Get fucked. To make my way to this place as fast as I can. Alright, so when it first started. The elevator's around here somewhere. Oh, I know it is, I know. I don't know, I mean, I don't remember, I mean, by heart where the goddamn elevator is. Trying to survive or not. Avoiding all the bullshit as well too. Even another one a little too. It's a good thing to have, I'd say. Indeed, a good thing to have. My voice has become a little weird, isn't it? I have noticed it too. It, I'd say.
Ah, fuck. Itching.
Ah. I really can't afford to be killed right about now. And that's right, I mean... Oh, why wouldn't it happen? Why wouldn't it happen? And here we go. The elevator. Whew, there we go. At least one more, right? So you get in. Are you kidding me now? It appears I dropped my M4 while I was escaping it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck me! Chainsaw. Music's not helping at all. Got some real shit. And how dare you even hit me as well too. Sure that did a number on the middle too. too. Well, aren't you something? What the fuck is this thing? Oink, 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 oink. Probably have to find another one. No, that one didn't work. What the fuck is this thing? Oh, no, no, no. It totally isn't terrifying at all. No, 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 no. Why would it ever be so terrifying, isn't it? Just look at that thing. Isn't it so adorable, right? And, well, so thick as well, too. That ass is mine. Oink, oink, oink. Stab.
No more.
No more, he says. So safe to suggest at least like this place over here would be all good now? Nah, far from it, I'd say. Way far from it. Sniff, sniff. Got a mutant humanoid pig on the loose. And what is this background of pigs as well too? Kinda wonder now. I believe this was the place where the it was hold down to. Most likely, I guess, most likely, and yeah, we're back all the way here. This might have been quite a place back then, but now look at it. An abandoned harbor, well, a monster of sorts, I guess. Where the hell is it? Yeah, I've been here already before. Same as here. It's the same place before. Really, a murder happened here too. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? It doesn't have any markers or anything for me to go, so I'm a bit lost. As one would expect, yeah. There ain't no tracks at all too. To lead as well where our friend might have waddled off. Maybe on these stairs. Quite something at all too. Got a brick. Communicating proper English, at least. Should probably let the stamina recharge a bit. What's up with pigs visible too? Ah shit! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh shit! No, that ain't good. So, well now. Oh chainsaw makes noise when the engine is running, turn off with the action 2 button. Alright then.
Send him to hell! Go on!
And great. And you know what the best part is? That Mr. Starkweather is just holed up over here. 3, 4, 5. Sure, I mean, they all have a assault rifle.
Send him to hell! Go on!
Sure. Make my way and hide at least over here. I know.
Send him to hell! Go on!
Fucking hell. I mean, the only gun I have, you know, available now is a chainsaw. How the hell am I gonna make some execution with this thing on?
Send him to hell! Go on!
Let them scatter around it first. And a big group like that's a little harmful at best. There you go.
I'm telling you there's no one here. Okay, I'll check again.
One, how the fuck do you expect to do as a chainsaw execution these guys? How? Just how? Oh, for fuck's sake.
Send him to hell! Go on!
Sure, I know I got a chainsaw, woohoo, right, but...
Target the
Motherfucker. Yeah, I know I'm here. Bullshit.
Send him to hell. Go on.
Really makes me wonder how the hell am I going to get some kill with these things? Really makes you think. I already got a brick. I really don't know how am I gonna get to kill the chainsaw. I really, really don't know. Hold up. Ah, fuck. This isn't gonna be no... Shit. I guess one more self at this.
Send him to hell! Go on!
That did nothing!
Send him to hell! Go on!
It's only said I'm gonna get the chance I can make a lot of noise and I'm gonna activate it, but I didn't think it was the action.
Send him to hell! Go on!
Either way, so yeah. What the fuck am I supposed to do then?
Send him to hell. Go on.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do over here. Might as well, right? Might as well. What the fuck was that about? That was nothing. That was pointless.
Send him to hell. Go on.
Whatever. There's like literally nothing here I can do. Except this huge ass chainsaw over here, which I mean, my opinion is quite sketchy at best too. How the hell can I actually get it right now? Pigs, of course, just sits. Right now, so execution, same thing as usual. Sneak it from behind and get him from like that. And this chainsaw, here's something else as well too.
Nothing. Returning to search pattern.
Oh, there we go, finally. You guys deserve the red, I'll tell you that. Okay, maybe that was a little too edgy. Sure. Of course, it might be wondering as well too, how does a yellow one look like, right? Nothing. Famous last words.
Come on, what are you afraid of? Scared to show your face? Filch!
I mean, this is the one with the gas mask on, so yeah. Clean swipe through the head, eh? Yep, I clean swipe through the head. Are they for real? Please tell me they heard that. Good golly, these guys suck. So you got like 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 3, I guess.
Mm-hmm. You get that? Hello?
moving? No, he isn't. Because he's a son of a bitch. Moment, I guess. now we finished. Hello, Mr. Darkweather.
Cash, I made you!
No, you didn't. No, you did when you fat flop.
Acclaimed movie maker Lionel Starkweather has been found dead today.
Shit.
Along with several of his bodyguards at his estate at the Wapona Hills Residential District.
Oh my.
In what investigators are calling a bloody vendetta, an unknown assailant infiltrated the compound, killing Starkweather, but more interestingly, leading police to the site of a snuff film ring being run from the estate's confines.
Mm-hmm.
Linked to this ring is Carcer City's own police chief, Gary Schaefer, whose lawyer stated that he intends to plead not guilty.
Right. Well, alright then. Guess a bit of some bonus features as well, too. Right, so... Oh. Oh yeah, the clone variants. That's getting there quite something. And I got to hear the scarecrow. Oh, so it's like the concept art that would have been, but new. From the headhunter amongst the smileys, Kenneth Jefferson was stripped of his mask and ranked for being responsible for the Piggies debacle, now chastened and past simple derangement. He sleeps in rough streets and arenas and just hoping to find and kill Piggies to redeem himself in the eye of the commander. And his sponsor, dressed in rags, resembling any of the Derek until he dons the mask and the weapon of the Scarecrow persona. Weaponry, Jefferson has a crude yet deadly homemade axe, wielding with savage intensity. Audio, if he caught her as trap, Jefferson would make indistinct mumblings about typical drunken rants. However, when transformed to the Scarecrow, his passive smiley comes to the fore as he descends the maniacal, tittering and semi hissing. Well, and the Halloween variant level too. The Lost. Former rulers of scrapyard, the Lost armor provides excellent camouflage and protection against the cost of being heavy and noisy. The weaponry is gathered from the assorted shite of the environment, shards and rusty steel,
broken pipes.
So you got the torch guy, the large hunter, and the scrapyard samurai. Well then, the bin bag. What the hell? The pack leader of the Lost bin bag made it to an early model prototype before the Lost gang live up to his name, emerging from the shadows of the scrapyard, roaring like a fucking madman. Holy shit, this is something. Hey, Rockstar, if by any chance you happen to have, let's say, all these, you know, just lying around, hey, might well make another horror game about it, too. Maybe Manhunt 3, as we all wanted. And we got these guys called the Camheads. Alright. And here, the concept art for the War Dogs. The zoo sniper. He looks like a fine dandy person. And the early innocent hoodie designs. The innocents. And here we got the smileys. Kill, 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 kill. Knifey stab. What else we got? The level yard. Eh, not bad. And here we got the Black Ops and the variant designs. And the regular one. Hey, I mean, hey, you actually got the little toy as well too. Don't know if you guys are gonna find it, but hey, if you want to, then just good luck. I have no genuine idea where to get a copy of the Cerberus, or as we like to call the Black Ops. But we got ourselves here the nice samurai sci-fi variant. And the abandoned sketch, which later becomes the base of the SWAT guys because of the face mask. No ballistic shield though. And here we got Pigsy, the in-game model. Boink. The original sketch and everything. How the hell did that thing work? I have no genuine idea. What else we got? More Pigsy art and, well, probably a little intestine hanging out and the original cache? Well then, also sort of that's toys as well too. And you got Starkweather. The producer controls and edits the filming of the hunts from the controlled accident mansion. Once a wealthy protective director has been disgraced and ostracized by Hollywood's elite, bitter and angry, his isolation has brought him to a swift decline to madness, reducing to filming the underground pornography and snuff films for a selective clientele, particularly the Japanese market. He has begun creating a new deranged genre of snuff movie called Manhunts, providing extremely lucrative. These films allowed him to amass enough wealth and begin to exact revenge on the producers of Money Men that engineered his downfall. Over the past year, various Hollywood power players have disappeared mysteriously, and all of them have become film for Starkweather's private director's cut collection. Though the game has he constantly rants about the movie industry and the people who have crossed him. And you had the headshots from Starkweather, the Black Ops commander. Not bad. Not bad at all. Unfortunately, I need to get in the store to unlock this one over here, but I'd say most of these ones seem pretty acceptable. I think for this one, good god. Oh well. Hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did. And, I mean, yeah, those Manhunt for you. And I hope to see you guys next time, and until then...